Welcome back children to lesson number 5, Wonderful World of Bholu. In this chapter, today we will learn about plant nursery. Nursery is a place where different plants are prepared by either growing them from seeds or by other scientific techniques from the already existing plants. From here, different plants are given to organizations either free on government's grant or at very low price. These organizations then plant these in the many locations and take care of them. Children, here the young trees or other plants are raised for transplanting, for sale or for experimental study. Here a room is created where right temperature, light, water, air and nutrients are provided to plants. Children, not only flower bearing saplings, but here you can find saplings of fruits and vegetables and improved quality seeds. Now children, let's learn some factors to be considered for raising a nursery. Children, the first factor is location of the nursery. Children, while selecting the location of the nursery, you should see that area selected should be well drained and free from water logging. It should be near water source for continuous supply of good water, because a good quality of water is needed for the saplings or seeds to grow in a nursery. Soil should have a large quantity of organic matter and it should have good water holding capacity. Even the soil should be rich in all the necessary elements. It should be well exposed to the sun, but should be protected against severe heat, because severe heat is also harmful to the plants. Children, it should be protected against animal damage and strong winds. Proper fencing should be done so that animals do not enter the nursery. It should be treated with pesticides also so that the saplings are not damaged. Weeds also should be removed because they take the nutrition of the plants. Children, there are lot of nurseries in Surat, but Shivam nursery in Althan is the famous nursery in Surat. Here you will find huge variety of plants, but the specialties are palm plants, organic manure, orchid flower plants and rose flower plants. Children, this was end of lesson number 5, Wonderful World of Bholu. I hope you all understood all the concepts of this chapter. We will meet in my next video. Till then, stay connected. Bye-bye.